Hello, Just a Mom here, and today I'm so excited! I'm opening up a package, and I'm hoping, really, really hoping, that it's what I've been waiting for, please! I don't know, I'm just excited. Like I said, I've ordered so many things from Bricklink and eBay, and they still haven't gotten here. I mean, a lot. It's been like 2 months, so I'm really hoping that this is what I've been waiting for, so please enjoy and let's open it up. Okay, let's see. All right. Whatever is in here. Everybody be careful with these X-Acto knives. Let me show them whatever's in there. Okay, there we go. Okay, please, please, please be what I've been waiting for. Wait a minute, this is not mine. Okay, part of this is mine. See, what happened was my last order, I ordered stickers, okay, and I never ordered stickers before, and so with the stickers, they had it like in a cardboard, which Justin told me that's how they usually ship them. This time they didn't do that, thank goodness. So they usually ship them with a cardboard, and so I threw it out. So I had ordered these, okay, and I threw them out. So they're in the garbage. They were perfectly packaged. I just didn't notice, and Justin noticed it when I was doing my review. He could see a little bit of a blue from the cardboard on the part that I didn't put on. So he was like, yeah, you got it. So I had to reorder these. And so Justin ordered something for himself, but I'm still waiting for a huge amount of stuff. But anyways, so Justin ordered this for himself with my package. There you go. At least I got this. I'm so excited. Yes, I got this. Awesome. So leave your thoughts in the comments below. Leave a like if you enjoyed my video. Bye.